so it still looked perfect, but now I ruined it. But I showed her that I knew how to put it back in. Superstition to not open umbrellas in like a closed space, but I don't care. I look cute. And this is the design. I have an angled roof, but look how cute I am with my cute little umbrella. But yeah, so here in Europe. shape, and also so it's not as heavy, because I, for myself, I have pretty thick hair, so it's always really heavy. So having it in layers is really great, but even now with layers, it takes so long to air dry. I know it's better to blow dry your hair with like the cold switch thing. Here and I was trying them out, and I was leaning more towards the Bose ones, but it was pretty much almost on the same level for me. And I have friends. I have a friend who has these ones, and I have a friend who has the Bose ones. And, you know, they were both really positive. Like, their reviews. Ones weren't in stock anymore, so I just got the Sony ones. I was like, you know what, whatever, I'm just gonna get the Sony ones. So they were originally 245 euros, which I think is ridiculous for a pair of headphones. What I paid for it was still ridiculous, but I was planning on getting them during the, like, I was planning on getting one of them during the Black Friday sale. In my country, I know that in, like, America and the UK, I think it's like a really big deal because the sales are so high. But here in my country, it's really not that big of a sale. Really not that much goes off on the price. You know. So when I saw these for 30% off, I was like, you know what? This is a sign from, if there is a God, this is a sign from him that, like, I need to buy these right now. Because as I said, I was planning on buying one during the Black Friday sale because my old ones were literally falling apart. One, the right side, there was no sound coming out of it anymore. It was like the material itself was literally breaking. So it was time to get a new pair. And especially during the fall and winter seasons and, like, spring, I wear my headphones all day, every day. I'm a headphone type of girl, but I love my earbuds as well, especially during the summer, because I can't wear headphones during the summer. It's just too sweaty and low. But what was I saying? Before I talked about the... okay, the price. I'm so sorry. So it was, the original price was 245, and I ended up paying 171 euros, which is still a lot of money. It's insane, I know. I almost died having to pay that. But you know what? It's an investment. I use it all day, every day. I'm gonna get a good use out of it. And I especially wanted to get one of those because of the noise canceling, which is really, really good on these, by the way. And my dad, this morning, he was, like, almost screaming at me, like, because I couldn't hear him. And then I took them off, and I was like, what did you say? And he went, you have to bring those headphones back. You can't hear anything. It's so annoying. So, but not in, like, a bad way. He was just a little fed up with it, but, you know, it's good for me because I don't have to hear anything. Sale, by the way. I saw at the same store, and they were now on sale. They were 245, so the original price of these ones, but I still think that's too much for headphones. I just don't want to pay over 200 euros for headphones. It's just no. So yes. because that's just annoying. I don't like when people, when I have, like, I myself don't like when I have to repeat something over and over again to somebody during a group project. It's just annoying. So I decided to just wear my earbuds to school during the project. And I just wear one so I can have some music, but if someone says something, I still hear them. By the way, am I video.